Anas Slimani has entered the lane. The former Bronby boy is now officially a Blade, but who is he? The Danish midfielder is our first recruit of this summer transfer window. Rumoured prices are said to be as low as 1 mil, but rising to 3. As I mentioned, he's come from Denmark's Brøndby, where he made 100 appearances and 2 goals. You may have also seen him on the international stage playing for the Tunisia national team. A left-footed 22-year-old, his play still feels a little rough around the edges, but at 6'2", he's sure to command a good physical presence on the pitch. He said in interviews that it's Sheffield United's hard-working culture that drew him to the club. We'll have to see if that's reflected in his own work ethic. So what do we reckon, Ramblers? Is Anas a hit or a miss?